peace that lies within you.
Ahead on Global Today, Burkina President rejects calls to step down. Russia and Ukraine clinch gas supply deal. Assalamualaikum and good day. I'm Azmawati Azmi and you are watching Global Today. Burkina Faso's President Blaise Compaoré said on Thursday he would stay in power at the head of a transitional government until after